Aditya Nath Jha of the Indian Civil Service (ICS) is the recipient of Padma Vibhushan in 1972 for his service to civil services in India. He belonged to the 1937 batch of the ICS. Jha was the son of Sir Ganganath Jha, and the brother of Sri Amarnath Jha, a scholar of English and Sanskrit and former Vice-Chancellor of Allahabad University. He also served as the first director of the National Academy of Administration, Mussoorie.